Hello, Windows family. Michael with the Windows Club here, bringing you another video to help you rule over the kingdom we call the land of Windows 10. So, you have an external hard drive that you have plugged in, and you know it was correctly installed. The computer confirmed it and everything. But now that you're trying to use it, nothing. You're at your wit's end, and you need that external hard drive working yesterday. Well, in this video, we are going to look at some possible solutions to resolving this issue. And as always, we will link an article into the description below that goes into even more detail to the problem. Now, before we look at the computer software fixes, let's look at some hardware issues you can try. Try plugging it into another port. If it works, then you might have a port that is dead or might need some attention. If not, try using a different USB cord. As anyone who spends any length of time around computers learns very quickly, USB cords seem to love dying at the worst possible moment. If that doesn't correct the problem, then we can run the troubleshooter, we can update or install the device driver, we could create a new partition on the device, or we could disable the USB selective setting. Now, the first thing I would do is check the troubleshooter. I cannot emphasize enough how much of a helpful tool this is, so let's go into the troubleshooter. Now, in past versions of Windows 10, what I would probably do is tell you to go into the troubleshooter and to look for the hardware troubleshooter. However, in the recent updates of Windows, Microsoft has put it to where in the troubleshooter, hardware devices just is not findable there. Now, however, you can find it. What you have to do is you have to go into Command Prompt and you have to type in msdt.exe space hyphen id and device diagnostic all as one word. And a window pops up to allow you to do the troubleshoot on hardware and devices. What you would do is end up running the troubleshooter. Now, what I love about the troubleshooter in Windows is, like I said earlier, is if there is a problem that troubleshooter is looking for and it can fix it, it will fix it. And if it can't fix it, it will give you some alternatives. Now, if that doesn't work, what we can do is we can probably check the drivers. Now, if that doesn't work, the next step would probably be to check the drivers. A lot of device problems are caused by outdated drivers, especially when Windows updates. So let's go into the device manager, locate the device you're after, then right click on that device and simply click on update driver. Now, if when you're looking around, you see unknown device, that might be that external hard drive. So select on, so right click on it and select on search for updated drivers software. And if the problem still is not corrected, I would suggest you uninstall and then reinstall the driver. Sometimes turning it off and turning it back on helps. Now, the problem might be also is partitioning on the removable drive. If you've never connected your hard drive on your computer and you're trying to connect it for the first time, the drive may not be detected since you do not have partitions created for it. So we need to open the disk management tool and it can see if we can locate the external hard drive. If it's listed, simply format it properly so it will show up properly. In the article we linked, you can find more about how to create a new partition with the disk management tool. Now, have you run into this problem with an external hard drive? Did any of these tips work? Do you have other tricks for when the external hard drive doesn't show up that we might want to try? Let us know in the comments below. And for more tips, tricks, hacks, fixes, and the latest Windows news, visit us online at thewindowsclub.com. And do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always releasing more content aimed at making your digital life just a little bit easier. Thanks, and have a great day.